Hello, this is Paul from Force Attack. In this video, I will show you how to draw a QQ plot using TI-83. QQ plot, we also call normal quantile plot. Okay, here is the data. The first step, we need to input data into the calculator. So turn on the calculator. Click Start. Okay, edit our data. It's the first. Okay, Enter. I already input all the data into L1, which is the first column. You can input wherever which column you want. Okay, so make sure all the data are correct. Let me check. The last number is the 64th data. Yes, we do have 64 data. Okay, and then we need to plot the QQ plot, which is a static plot. Click second y equals. Okay, turn on a plot. Enter. Now is off, so you need to set up on. Enter. So we choose on. And then choose the type. QQ plot is the last one. Already choose. Okay. So we go down. If yours is not highlighted there, you have to highlight the type of the plot. And it's already. And then here is data list. Our data is L1, so that's good. Otherwise, you have to type second one to choose the column L1. And data axis, usually I prefer use Y axis. If you like X, you can choose. I choose Y. Okay. And the mark, you can choose whatever you want. Okay, and then graph. These are all the setting up graph. You see it is not clear because the window is not setting up correctly. You can manually set up your window, or the best is to use zoom status to set up the window automatically. Okay, click zoom. Go down to number 9. Go down. Okay, zoom stat. And then enter. Hold a second. Okay, see. And this is a kind of graph. That's the QQ plot. Of course, our QQ plot looks like not a straight line, a kind of exponential function. Okay, that's all. Thank you.